Hello everybody and welcome to another Booster Explains Subnautica Below Zero. In this one we're going to be talking about the 15 artifacts that you can find in the game belonging to the Precursor race or the Architects as they are called as well. All the timestamps links will be down below in the description so you can just click on whichever one you want to watch. There are 15 in total but there are a couple of them which have doubles. I will be showing the double ones as well, just to make sure you can pick whichever one you want. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and hit the notification bell as well, and set it to all to make sure you don't miss out on any other content. That being said, I hope you enjoyed the video, hope it's helpful, and good luck finding those artifacts.
warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Stone of an astronautical salt transcove vessel nearby. Vessel name, Mercury 2. Inoperative. Garden harvests geothermal energy to nurture the life that grows within. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Warning, passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Warning, passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency 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 decreased.